The number one reason why you're not signed as an artist is because you probably shouldn't be. Labels suck lately, and so do their deals, and there are so many avenues in which you can make income stream from good music if you create good music that's competitive.